Good morning, Bombers. I'm Megan Kostrowski.
And I'm Sierra Thompson.
And this is Atomic TV. The Knowledge Bowl will meet Mondays during both lunches in 1243. We compete in team-style trivia, traveling to other league schools to qualify for the state tournament in the spring. If you have any questions, be sure to ask Mr. Jason Allen.
The PSAT is scheduled for October 11th. The cost is $20 per test, which can be purchased through the bookkeeper starting Monday, September 18th. Now here's Logan Jackson with the ASB Minute.
Hey guys, and welcome to another segment of ASB Minute. I'm here with Zach and Bashir, your ASB president and treasurer, and they're gonna tell us a little bit about what's coming up this week.
That's right, so tomorrow night we have coronation at 7 o'clock in the auditorium. It's free, we have a bunch of talent lined up, and it's gonna be a great show. Make sure you're there in support.
This Friday is the homecoming football game. We're playing against Pasco, the theme is Hawaiian. Also, homecoming is this Saturday. Be there at 8, it ends at 11. Be safe.
Thank you guys.
Now here's us with your Spirit Week days for the rest of the week.
We've got to rise up and let the sun in. We've got to be strong, keep winning.
For this whole week, it will be lunch, so make sure to go to your fourth period class before lunch.
The homecoming coronation is Wednesday, September 27th from 7 to 8:30 p.m. in the auditorium, so make sure to be there.
Sophomore officers, please plan on stopping by Ms. Franklin's room today at lunchtime, room 1227. She would like to talk about upcoming information with you.
Free people read freely. Celebrate Banned Books Week, September 24th to September 30th. In honor of our reading freedom, RHS Library is offering 5 free books. These book covers are hidden in plain sight around our campus. Find one and bring it to the library to claim your free book. Visit the library to check out the display or go to our library webpage to see RHS staff/students who were caught reading.
Now here's us with Character Strong.
Hey Bombers!
I'm Megan.
And I'm Sierra. And here's your Character Strong unit for today.
Today the objective is to build strong relationships with people.
You'll be watching a video to make you realize what's really important.
Try to keep this all in mind, Richland.
Have a good day, Bombers. Now back to the studio.
Josh Mendoza is here to cover sports.
Hi, I'm Josh Mendoza. I'm here with Jared Whitby, a varsity football running back. So Jared, in Friday night's game, you scored 3 touchdowns. Tell me how that feels.
Scoring's always fun. It's always fun trucking kids and getting to the end zone and hearing your fans behind you screaming your name. And it's a pretty amazing feeling.
So Jared, we've beaten teams by a large margin of points. What does it mean for the young guys to get in the games early?
I think it's good for the young guys to get in the game early because then the more varsity experience they have right now, will be better in the long run. If one of the starters go down, then one of the backups gonna go in and they'll know how to have experience on varsity.
So Jared, since Friday's game, has your life changed a little bit?
No, not really.
Oh, here's my girlfriend, 80.
Not anymore.
80?
Have a great day, Bombers. Now please stand for the pledge.